Amy's Little World.
Hi, welcome to Amy's Little World. Today I'm going to show you how to use oil pastels. Do you like drawing? So come, let's have fun.
Take a paper and cover border with masking tape. Now take yellow pastel color and draw lines and color it.
I am using oil pastel to color
them. You need orange, red, blue, yellow and black oil pastels.
Color like me.
After coloring, fold a small paper or tissue and spread it. Go first for light colors to black at last. I took 3 small papers for spreading.
Leaves using pencil.
Then draw ridge and color using watercolor.
I used old sketch pen and dipped it in watercolor and painted black.
Bye.
Father and a daughter.
I used white color for street light. Masking tape. Painting is ready. I hope you all will try this.
Later, like, subscribe and share.